Part of the exploration time at the Highland Center for Natural History during our summer camps, fall break camps, and spring break camps is students getting the opportunity to explore each of our unique ecosystems of the Highlands. On our Highland Center site, we have our riparian areas, our forests, chaparral, grasslands, and pretty much everything in between. One of the most inspirational areas for students to begin to learn how to free play and continue their exploration is at the Lynx Creek site, which is one of our most amazing, diverse riparian areas in our Prescott area. At the Lynx Creek site, students are able to roll up their pants, put on their water shoes, and get their toes wet during the hottest parts of summer. Though it's just not their toes that get wet. As students begin to get more and more comfortable with the water, what's in the water, and how they can strategize to catch crawdads, tadpoles, and even sometimes the gardener snake, they begin to feel comfortable on developing ways to get as wet as possible. They splash, they jump, they play. They work together to build forts over hours of summer days and learn how to just be in nature, enjoy nature, and respect what great opportunities they're gaining by being out in our natural environment.